Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A half inch to as much as 5 inches of snow from the system yesterday. It did cause a few scattered power outages as well, and left behind with the clearer skies overnight are temperatures below the freezing mark in a lot of locations. And with any moisture left over on area roads, we've had some slick spots out there between now and about mid-morning. From there, temperatures jump into the 40s statewide through the afternoon with a brisk breeze out of the northwest, gusting at times over 20 miles an hour. Partly cloudy skies later tonight, and then tomorrow there'll be a system making its way up the east coast, and eventually that is going to mean another snow chance for us. Winter storm watches have been posted for anywhere along and south of the White Mountains for late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening, as we are expecting a little bit of a wintry mix of rain and snow initially to eventually change over to all snow after the sun goes down. Timeline for us would be later into the afternoon through Saturday night, and then that system is to our east by sunrise on Sunday. But we could be looking at an accumulation, and again, with even just a little bit more snow than what we even had with the system yesterday and last evening, we could be looking at more scattered power outages from this system making its way through. So the heavier the snow, at least what we're expecting as far as the amounts, would essentially be in the southeastern parts of the state, while the farther you go back to the north and west with this system, it would be a general lighter snowfall. And again, a heavy, wet nature to this snow could mean some scattered power outages out there as that area of low pressure moves offshore. Now, this is a system that has come back closer to the shoreline and could still wiggle a little bit farther away. So it is really difficult until we see another run of computer models coming in late this morning to really pin down amounts. But a National Weather Service winter storm watch means at least there is that possibility of 6+ inches of snow. Some of that will melt as it reaches the ground initially as well. So we're in the 40s all the way through the weekend and in the lower 50s by early next week. Most of anything that we see later tomorrow afternoon or tomorrow night is gone by sunrise Sunday.